This is Dr. B. Let's do the ClF3 Lewis structure. ClF3 has a total of 28 valence electrons. We'll put the chlorine at the center and then the fluorines around the outside. Form chemical bonds between the atoms here. We use 6 valence electrons and then around the outside. So we use 6, 8, and 24. That means we have 4 valence electrons left over, and we're going to put those two pairs, those 4 valence electrons, on the central carbon, central chlorine, right here. And we're going to put those two pairs of electrons on the chlorine, like this. Let's check our formal charges and make sure that this is the best structure for ClF3. So we can see on the periodic table, chlorine has 7 valence electrons. It has 4 on the Lewis structure here, non-bonding valence electrons, and then 6 that are involved in chemical bonds, which we divide by 2. 7 minus 4 minus 3 is 0. All of the fluorines are the same. They're symmetrical, so let's just do one of them. On the periodic table, 7, we see that there are 6 non-bonding around the fluorines, and then these two right here involved in the chemical bonds. 7 minus 6 minus 1 is 0. So in our Lewis structure for ClF3, we have formal charges of 0 for each of the atoms. We've used all the valence electrons, so this is the best structure for ClF3. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.